award ceremony. You guys have been amazing this weekend. Audience, give these dancers a nice round of applause. Great job. We want to thank Mobile Civic Auditorium. They're doing a great job. We appreciate them. Give them a nice round of applause. We want to thank Move Productions Group. They're doing a great job. This is their first year on tour with us. Mr. Lance and Christian, give them a nice big round of applause. All right, then I want to thank my staff. We got Marianne, Allison, Whitney, Caitlin, Will, John, Brett, Aaron, John, and Jade. Give them a nice round of applause. And then our awesome, amazing judges, Sally Burr, Matt Rodriguez, and Alexis Evans. Doing a great job. Doing a great job. All right, now's the time we want to thank our teachers. If I could have all the teachers stand up, give the teachers a huge round of applause. I see a couple of you standing out there. We know the last couple years have been tremendously difficult on you teachers and you studio owners, and great job on behalf of Stage One. Congratulations for making it, yeah? I know that it's been really, really tough. It's been tough holding virtual classes, all those kinds of things. Hopefully, in the future here, we are gonna move back to in-person stuff. We're doing it this weekend, and it was amazing. Was it amazing being here in person? Yes, let's get back to normal life. Teachers, you guys are amazing. On behalf of Stage One, we wanna thank you for everything you do, everything you've done for these kids on stage, teaching them life lessons all the time. One more time, thank you, teachers. Great work. Parents, I'm a parent, I have two kids, they're grown now, but I know what it's like getting that call right after school. Oh, I forgot my dance shoes, I forgot this, I need a snack. Can you run here, can you go do that? Parents, all the time, the money, the effort of getting your kids to do some amazing things, something positive in their lives. We appreciate your parents. Give a nice round of applause for your parents. All right, now we're gonna go to our Achievement Awards. We're gonna start off with our Entertainment Award, and that's gonna go to entry number 221, How Long, from Signature Studio of Dance. This is the Breathtaking Award, and that goes to entry number 227, Voice of God, from Five Flags Dance Academy. This is your Choreography Award. And that goes to entry number 230, Chaos, from Robinson School of Dance. This is the Technical Excellence Award, and that goes to 17, from Signature Studio of Dance. The Showmanship Award goes to Puppet Master from Five Flags Dance Academy. This is the Magneto Award, and that goes to The Mind from Signature Studio of Dance. This is the Fabulous Artist Award, and that goes to Dreams from KB Dance. Will's favorite award, the Diva Dancers Award, and that goes to Tribe from Five Flags Dance Academy. Brett's favorite award, the Precision Award, and that goes to Hide and Seek from Robinson School of Dance. Ladies and gentlemen, give them a nice round of applause for all the Achievement Award winners. Take a bow. Great job, dancers. All right, now we're gonna go to our Category Awards. want to make sure that when you guys go up and get your category awards, if you guys need extra pins, please wait until after the award ceremony. We will get you all the extra pins your little heart could desire. All right, we're going to start off in our small groups. The category is lyrical. These are shooting stars age 13. Getting a double platinum, Blown in the Wind from Independent Dance Collective. Category still lyrical. These are shooting stars age 14. Getting a double platinum, Somebody to Hold from Signature Studio of Dance. Shooting stars age 15. Now getting a double platinum, Ashes from Baypoint Dance Academy. Category now hip hop. These are shooting stars age 15. Getting a platinum, Look at Me Now from Signature Studio of Dance. Category now contemporary. These are shooting stars age 13. Getting a platinum, Perth from Rhonda Whitehead's Dance. Category still contemporary. These are elite stars age 13. Getting a platinum, Promise from Independent Dance Collective. Shooting stars age 15. Now getting a double platinum, Life in the City from Independent Dance Collective. Getting a double platinum, The Mind from Signature Studio Dance. Getting a double platinum and a competitive high score, First place, Puppet Master from Five Flags Dance Academy. These are elite stars now, age 15. Getting a platinum, Hide and Seek from Robinson School of Dance. Wrapping up the contemporary category, these are elite stars, age 16. Getting a platinum, Dreams from KB Dance. Category now is modern. These are shooting stars, age 16. Getting a platinum, Medicine from Southern Athletics Dance Company. Category now is tap. These are shooting stars, age 14. Getting a platinum, The River from Independent Dance Collective. Clogging, shooting stars, age 14. Getting a double platinum, How Long from Signature Studio Dance. Category now open, these are rising stars, age 13. Getting a high gold, Tell Me Why from Jordan School of Dance. Category now is open, these are shooting stars, age 15. Getting a double platinum, 17 from Signature Studio of Dance. Category now jazz, these are shooting stars, age 13. Getting a double platinum, Love Myself from Rhonda Whitehead's Dance. Category jazz, these are shooting stars, age 15. Getting a platinum, Call Me Mother from KB Dance. Elite stars now, age 15. Getting a platinum, Break It from Robinson School of Dance. Elite stars now, age 16. Getting a platinum, Tribe from Five Flags Dance Academy. Make some noise for all your small group category awards. Nice job. And now we're gonna go to our high points. Starting with your rising stars. With the first place, High Point Teen Rising Star. Comes from the open category. Please welcome Tell Me Why from Jordan School of Dance. Great job. Ladies and gentlemen, make a nice round of applause for her. First place, take a bow. Great job, young lady. Now we're gonna move to our teen shooting star small groups with the top 10. 10th place, High Point, comes from hip hop. Look at Me Now from Signature Studio of Dance. 9th place, High Point, comes from the open category, 17 from Signature Studio of Dance. 8th place, High Point, comes from contemporary, Life in the City from Independent Dance Collective. 7th place, High Point, comes from lyrical, Somebody to Hold from Signature Studio Dance. 6th place, High Point, comes from contemporary, The Mind from Signature Studio of Dance. Top 5 teen shooting star small groups. With a 5th place, High Point, coming from Lyrical, Blowing in the Wind from Independent Dance Collective. Fourth place, High Point, comes from Lyrical, Ashes from Bay Point Dance Academy. Top three, third place, High Point, coming from Clogging, How Long from Signature Studio Dance. Second place, High Point, comes from Jazz, Love Myself from Rhonda Whitehead's Dance. And your first place, High Point, comes from Contemporary, Puppet Master from Five Flags Dance Academy. Ladies and gentlemen, that's your top 10 shooting stars. Take a bow, give them a nice round of applause. Great job. All right, now we're gonna move to our teen elite star small groups top three. With a third place High Point coming from Contemporary, make some noise for Promise from Independent Dance Collective. Second place High Point comes from Jazz, make some noise for Break It from Robinson School of Dance. And your first place teen elite star small group comes from Contemporary, Hide and Seek from Robinson School of Dance. That's your top three teen elite stars. Take a bow. Great job. All right. Now we're going to go to our senior shooting star small groups with the first place High Point. Coming from Modern Medicine, from Southern Athletics Dance Company. Great job, first place High Point. Give her a nice round of applause as she takes a bow. Great job, young lady. Now we're gonna do our senior elite stars with a second place High Point. Coming from Jazz, make some noise for Tribe from Five Flags Dance Academy. And your first place High Point coming from Contemporary, let's hear for Dreams from KB Dance. Give it up for your senior elite stars. Take a bow. Great work. Nice job, ladies. Now we're going to move to our category awards for our large group. Category Lyrical, these are shooting stars age 15. Getting a double platinum, Voice of God from Five Flags Dance Academy. Category Now Hip Hop, these are shooting stars age 13. Getting a platinum, Diamonds from Rhonda Whitehead's Dance. Uh-oh. Category Hip Hop, these are shooting stars age 15. Getting a platinum, Take the Throne from KB Dance. Category Now Contemporary, these are elite stars age 14. Getting a platinum, Chaos from Robinson School of Dance. Category Contemporary, these are shooting stars age 15. Getting a double platinum, Purple Rain from KB Dance. Category Now is Modern. These are shooting stars age 14. Getting a platinum, White Blank Page from Southern Athletics Dance Company. Category Now is Musical Theater. These are shooting stars age 13. Getting a double platinum, Bye Bye Blackbird from Independent Dance Collective. Category Now, Musical Theater. These are shooting stars age 15. Getting a platinum, Cell Block Tango from Southern Athletics Dance Company. Category Now, Jazz. These are shooting stars age 13. Getting a double platinum, Mambo Swing from Independent Dance Collective. Category is jazz. These are shooting stars, age 14. Getting a high gold, Fierce from Southern Athletics Dance Company. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for all the category awards for the large groups. And now we're going to move to our high point shooting star teen large groups. With a ninth place high point coming from jazz, make some noise for Fierce from Southern Athletics Dance Company. And your eighth place high point coming from Music Theater's Cell Block Tango from Southern Athletics Dance Company. Seventh place high point comes from Modern White Blank Page from Southern Athletics Dance Company. Sixth place high point comes from Hip Hop Take the Throne from KB Dance. Fifth place high point comes from Hip Hop Diamonds from Rhonda Whitehead's Dance. Fourth place high point comes from Music Theater Bye Bye Blackbird from Independent Dance Collective. Top three teen shooting stars with a third place high point coming from Jazz Mambo Swing from Independent Dance Collective. Second place high point comes from Contemporary Purple Rain from KB Dance. And your first place high point comes from Lyrical Voice of God from Five Flags Dance Academy. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for your teen shooting stars. Take a bow. Great job. All right, now we're going to go to our teen elite star large groups. With a first place high point coming from Contemporary Chaos from Robinson School of Dance. Great job, Chaos. Take a bow. Nice job, young lady. All right, now we're going to go to our line category awards. Starting off with the hip-hop category, these are shooting stars, age 14. Getting a double platinum, Girl Power from Southern Athletics Dance Company. Category down, musical theater, these are shooting stars, age 13. Getting a double platinum, Christmas Town from Signature Studio of Dance. Category now open, shooting stars, age 13. Getting a platinum, Legally Blonde from Rhonda Whitehead's Dance. Category now, jazz. These are shooting stars, age 13. And we have a tie for our competitive high score first place. Getting a platinum and a competitive high score first place. Let's Get Down to Business from Five Flags Dance Academy. Also getting a platinum and a competitive high score first place, Diamonds from KB Dance. And I will go to our top five and our high points. With a fifth place high point coming from the open category, Legally Blonde from Rhonda Whitehead's Dance. Fourth place high point coming from Jazz Diamonds from KB Dance. Third place high point comes from Jazz, Let's Get Down to Business from Five Flags Dance Academy. Second place high point comes from Hip Hop, Girl Power from Southern Athletics Dance Company. And your first place teen shooting star line comes from Music Theater, Christmas Town from Signature Studio of Dance. Ladies and gentlemen, your top lines, take a bow. Excellent job. But I keep on waiting to someday All right. Now we're going to go to our excellence in dance, which is the highest scoring small group, large group, line, or production. Starting with our teens, highest scoring routine excellence in dance award. And that goes to Voice of God from Five Flags Dance Academy. Great job, young lady. Give her a nice round of applause. Take a bow. Nice work. And for our seniors, excellence in dance, make some noise for Dreams from KB Dance. Great job, young lady. Give her a nice round of applause. Take a bow. Nice work. All right, now we have our Competitive Spirit Award. This exemplifies the true meaning of the competitive spirit, starting with an overall positive attitude, the support and interaction with each other, and willingness to adapt to change. The staff decides this award. Greg and I don't get to decide this award. Our staff that are working with you guys, the judges don't get to award this one. This comes from all of our staff who've been working with you wonderful studios out there. Very hard to do this award. They will be receiving a $200 gift certificate for future entries. Your Competitive Spirit Award from Mobile 2022 goes to Independent Dance Collective. Great job, young lady. Take a bow. Give her a nice round of applause. All right, now we have our teen star. Just to let you guys know, we will be awarding the senior star at the next award ceremony. The judges wanted to look at all the senior solos. So we're gonna do a teen star right now. Your teen star for 2022, Mobile, goes to Chloe Bradley from Five Flags Dance Academy. Come on down, Chloe. Give Chloe a nice round of applause. Take a bow. Great job, young lady. We appreciate you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes this award ceremony. You guys have been fabulous. If you guys are heading home right now, God bless you guys. Drive safe. We're going to get back with our senior solos at about 12 o'clock. At about 11:45. We'll start at about 11:45.